The time-based charging and discharging function of a solar hybrid inverter is an intelligent power management feature. It's designed to help users with energy usage, lower electricity bills, and improve solar self-consumption, especially in regions with time-of-use electricity pricing. Welcome back to PowMeister channel. In this video, we will take the PowSun Smart 10K hybrid inverter as an example and walk you through this feature in detail, covering its operation logic, setup structure, and configuration recommendations. This function typically includes two sub-features, time-based charging and time-based discharging. During their respective active periods, these two modes take priority over the inverter's AC output source priority mode, which can be set in setting 1. In charging time slot, the inverter will force the use of utility power to charge the battery, ideal for storing energy during off-peak hours when electricity is cheaper. In discharging time slot, the system will prioritize powering the loads using battery energy, even if the grid is available. This helps avoid grid power usage during high tariffic periods. The goal is to ensure the inverter only charges during the low-rate hours and avoids drawing grid power when prices are high. In terms of configuration, the system offers two enabling options. Setting 46 enables time-based charging. Setting 53 enables time-based discharging. Each function supports three time slots. Settings 40 to 45 define the charging time slot. Settings 47 to 52 defines the discharging time slot. When choosing time slots, consider factors like local peak or off-peak rates, your daily load patterns, solar production behavior, and your battery capacity. In areas with clear price differences, schedule charging during off-peak hours and discharging during peak times to reduce your electricity bill. If your loads peak during the day but solar production is insufficient, set charging at night and discharging during the day to cover that gap. If nighttime usage is high while daytime is low, you can disable time-based charging and set solar energy charge your battery during the day, then discharge at night to maximize self-consumption. In short, time-based charging and discharging is one of the most powerful features of a solar hybrid inverter. Used wisely, it helps you save on electricity bills, improve battery utilization, reduce grid dependence, and align with local utility policies or energy incentives. Thanks for watching. We will see you in the next video.